This is the planet Earth, our planet. It is a small planet wrapped in clouds, and for us it is a very important place. It is home. Supposing we look away from the Earth and travel in our imaginations across the vast starry stretches of outer space, then we can imagine other stars. Stranger stars by far than ever shone in our night sky. And planets too. This calm, serene orb, sailing majestically among the myriad stars of the firmament. Perhaps this star, too, is home for somebody. Can we imagine the sort of people that might live on a star like this? Let us go very close. Let us look and listen. Thank you.
you like its organizations, its advertising factotums, its automobiles, its assembly lines, so it's bad. Well, it's silly. Let's remove it, huh?
But it feeds me. It brings me cans of pork and beans.
It's bad. Let's remove it. Mysticism really a religious training, or is it a ruse to avoid the flings and arrows of our time? Is this mysticism really a religious training, or is it a ruse to avoid the flings and arrows of our time?
Thank you. Together. And he loved her more. Well, then you had to work to support her. You couldn't stand being away from her either. And the more he was away from her, the crazier he got. Except now, he got really crazy. Break things.